Is that the guard turret gone wild?
Oh, whoa! Facing this turret head on is just asking for trouble. We can use the trash to get into its blind spot.
Right.
Think it dropped from this turret?
Data confirmed. I think so. Something feels fishy. But I'll give this to Roxanne and get this over with.
Thank you.
signal I'm picking up is clear as a bell. Do you think the Natiba Kaya mentioned could be lurking in these parts?
What a tedious monster.
Thank you.
them. Is there anything else dangerous around here?
From what I'm seeing, just some leftovers. This must be the scary monster Kaio was talking about. All right then, let's just get what we came for and get out of here.
All right. This person.
Looks like a scavenger to me. Can you ID them?
I'll try. Adam, the memory stick is intact. ID confirmed.
Judging by your reaction, it must be Kara.
How sad.
Well, you must have known there was no way she could have survived. That's just how the world works. Simple as that.
Welcome to Sister's Junk. Angel! You're back!
Seems like we're seeing a lot of each other.
Welcome! I apologize for the current state of the shop. You're here, Angel. What about my sister?
Kaya. Well, there isn't an easy way to say this, so take this.
Oh, this is a memory stick. That means...
Yes. I took out a Naytiba called Behemoth, and retrieved it from the area. Please consider her death avenged.
Avenged? Huh? Is that what it is? Actually, I figured this would happen. I knew my sister couldn't have survived like that. I was just hoping for the best. But I guess all I was doing was just denying reality.
Kaya.
It's okay. The important thing is that I have my sister's memories back. Her memory will live on in me, running our establishment together. Thank you, Angel. Please come back again soon.
What? My goodness. So there really was an energy source. Give it to me, Angel. Now! We had an agreement. You're supposed to give it to me. An angel shouldn't lie. Give it to me.
Do you hear yourself? How can you be so entitled? Abe, there's a fusion drive at the back of the store. Strange, isn't it?
Wait. You can't just...
Come on. Let's find out what's really going on. What's this?
Well... You see, she's my wife. She died a long time ago.
Your wife? Then you should have said so.
How could I? I wasn't about to take any chances. Not that it mattered in the end. Well, that's all there is to it, Angel. I may talk big, but I'm still only human.
Well, I guess he's not such a bad guy after all, huh?
You can have the fusion cell.
Oh. Okay. Thank you, Angel.
I retrieved the memory sticks from the ruins. But there were far more dead people than there were intact memory sticks.
Treasure. Treasure. My treasure. I won't lose it. I'm sorry I couldn't protect you. I'm sorry I ran away. I'm sorry I survived.
Eve. Are you positive we can trust her with the memory sticks?
I could hold on to them, make sure they reach Mother Sphere, but I think she'll be all right, Adam.
All right. If you insist.
Adam, this is...
Yes, those people. They claim that Orkel is nothing but a glorified dictator, using the power of the Naytib-ASS to subjugate his people.
But Orkel is the prophet. He saved the people here.
Right, sure. But more and more people are starting to doubt even Mother's fear, let alone the prophet. People go to such lengths searching for the truth, but still fail to look right under their noses.
I'd better look into this.
Yeah, I agree.
Enough to find it. However...
Oh, thank goodness! Please, give it back to me!
Yes, here.
Huh? Oh, my baby! You finally made it back home to me. Unfortunate, the memory was also badly damaged. Don't fret. No matter what you are, I'll always love you. Forever.
Beatrice, right? Are you sure it was an Atiba that did it?
Angel, is that you? I didn't know you were still here. Why are you asking the obvious? Are you doubting me?
That trace. It doesn't seem as though an Atiba was responsible.
You weren't there, Angel. You weren't there. I was. My baby was killed by an Atiba. I saw it with my own eyes. I saw it. I'll pay you, just like I promised. But I'd appreciate it if you didn't say such foolish things. Let's get out of here. Somewhere else. Where we won't be interrupted.
Oh, sister, it's you. I hope your day has been peaceful. As for myself, I'm being plagued with agonizing thoughts.
Oh yeah? What's wrong?
Well, I believe Mother is testing me. As I told you before, I thought my shameful brother's fate had been sealed. But I never imagined I'd be given news about him from a scavenger.
You're saying he's alive?
Yes, sister. Or rather, he was last seen alive. Life is a blessing for Mother Sphere and the Network, and I am forever grateful for this. But my brother Felix has become a sinner. This sacrilege I cannot just forgive and forget. But only Mother can judge and punish. Sister, no scavenger can find missing people while evading the monsters of the Great Desert. You are my only hope, Angel. Please.
Well, all right. I've already involved myself in this.
Oh, Mother Sphere. You have given someone in need a ray of hope. I will send you the location data I purchased. May Mother guide you.
Did you get it? I knew I was right about you.
The body core first.
Well, look at you, Miss It's for the People of Zion. No need to stare daggers at me. Here you go.
Where did you get this from? What did you do? Don't tell me you went after another airborne squad member.
No way. I wouldn't dare try to kill an angel. That's all you're getting out of me. Another important bit of info. There's always a secret to trade. Until next time, then. Remember, I'm always open for business.
But... can always buy some small shrimp from Clyde. This request sounds fun. Roxanne.
Angel, thank you so much for bringing a little bit of light into this dark alleyway.
I didn't come here for your compliments.
Very scary. What is it? Oh, honey, are you leaving?
That's a weird thing to say.
I guess jokes aren't really your forte. Ta-ta.
Angel, these are...
You must recognize them. I don't think anyone blamed you. They just accepted their fate.
I see. Then I'll have to do my part. As a survivor, I won't be able to achieve anything grand, but thank you, Angel. You took a load off my mind.
How are you?
What kind of refinement work is this? I guess even things like this are considered a resource in Zion.
What? A resource? This is a food source.
I'm not sure I follow you. This isn't just some liquid or paste from a tube. It's a corpse.
A corpse? My goodness. I simply can't believe what I'm hearing. Please call it cuisine.
Cuisine.
Actually, your timing is perfect. Maybe you can help me out while you're here.
Why do I get the feeling this won't be easy?
I promise it's not like that. I need things like this. Fish. Scavengers aren't interested in these things at all.
Oh, I might know of a source.
That's wonderful. Bring me some when you can. I'll reward you handsomely.
I'll consider it.
Welcome to Berries. Angel, I hope you've been well. My. Seeing you in the sacred square, it warms my heart.
It's a beautiful place, but it could always be improved.
Well, I must say, I'm very grateful.
What do you think you're... Sorry, I mean, are you actually cooking? For what reason?
Reason? Everything doesn't have to have a reason, you know. You had no reason to help me, but you did it anyway.
Yes, you're right.
Scraps, parts, energy, you name it. Everybody's fighting for scraps. Let's do this later. We don't need this now. This is just how things are. We've given up the finer things in life. If all we're living for is bare necessity, how are we any different from the machines? I'm just trying to hold on to the past. That's all.
Well, must be nice. I'm surprised. All this time, I thought you were just a freak.
I must have some life in me after all, if I managed to surprise an angel.
See you later, Barry. I hope your determination never dies.
You got it. Take care, Angel. Sorry, but we're closed for the day. I'm in no mood to continue working.
Okay, I'll be back.
Angel, hold on just a minute.
Huh?
Aren't you curious why I don't want to work? You can ask.
And why do I need to know?
You're right. I guess it's not that interesting. But please, could you just allow me to explain myself? I thought talking about it would make me feel better.
Go ahead.
On the night of the full moon, there will be a memorial service in honor of the fallen sentinels. The wine saved for the memorial service. It's all gone.
Do you think it was stolen?
No. I may have just had a sip or two every night. If I don't get more wine in time for the memorial service, man might actually kill me.
So, are you saying you want to have him killed first?
No. Okay. You know about Potatoes Plaza and 807? The old plaza that's flooded. If you could go there and bring me just 3 bottles of wine from the cellar, well, you would save my life, Angel.
A life worth only 3 bottles of wine. I'll look for it on the way back.
Hey everyone.
Thank you so much for watching.
And if you enjoyed this, don't forget to leave us a like, comment, and subscribe.
And click on that pop-up box for the next video.